Hi folks, this is All the Fruit with yet another highly toxic fruit which you should avoid at all cost. This small shrub here is the spurge laurel, which can grow quite bigger than this. It can grow to like a meter or even taller and get also branched and everything. But here I found only a young shrub with some fruit which are highly toxic like the rest of the plant. Well, the spurge laurel is neither a spurge nor a laurel. It looks like some wood-dwelling species of spurge we have around here. The leaves also look like a laurel. Other Daphne species, a lot of them are deciduous. This is evergreen. In Germany, it's extremely rare. It grows only in two locations in Germany, and I kind of suspect that it's not native to those locations, but was introduced there many centuries ago. In the area of Heidelberg, it's definitely not native, but it was planted at a couple places. It's been in cultivation since the 16th century, but I kind of suspect that even the medieval monks and the Romans used to cultivate it despite, or maybe even because of it being so poisonous. Well, yeah. Here in Heidelberg, yeah, it was planted in several places, including in the city forest. And then it started spreading slowly. And not since recently, it was recorded spreading through the forest about 100 years ago here in Heidelberg, I think in the early 20s. And then for some reason it showed up on the university campus. Nobody knows if anybody planted it in the areas it showed up. This one is definitely not planted. This one showed up just a couple years ago in an area where nobody is planting anything. So, yeah, what else can I say about this plant? Yeah, it can be found in a lot of, like, Mediterranean and temperate areas of Europe. Yeah, has been cultivated a lot because it's so beautiful. And just stay away from it because it's horribly poisonous. And because I never listen to good advice. Now, folks, don't copy me here. Don't do what I do. Never, ever try the toxic fruit of this species. I just want to know what it tastes like. So I'm gonna... Nibble it a little bit. Funny. So, I just focus. So I just nibbled and sucked at it and tried to spit out all the juice. Well, the taste is strange. The closely related species Daphne metzereum, which is a deciduous species, is supposed to have very very like hot, sharp, peppery fruit, but not hot, sharp, peppery in a pleasant way, but leaving a horrible aftertaste in your mouth. I expected the same to be true for this species, but no. It's a tiny little bit sweet. It tastes a tiny little bit like snow in winter, you know, when you eat a little bit of snow in winter or water that has been melted from snow, and the snow tastes a little bit like smoke. That's what this stuff here tastes like too. And then, yeah, it reminds me a little bit of the taste of a laurel cherry, which is not related to the spurge laurel. They are called laurel because the leaves resemble laurel leaves. But the funny thing is it does taste a little bit like the laurel cherry fruit, which are also poisonous, but not that poisonous. So that's the seed in here. Yeah. Really strange and intriguing plant, this spurge laurel, which is neither a spurge nor a laurel. I didn't know if I should make the video with such a tiny shrub. But actually, I didn't expect it to be ripe in the first days of June, but this year we had a lot of out-of-season fruit. And for this plant, it was much easier than for other ones to produce out of season fruit because it's evergreen. So if it's warm enough, can photosynthesize and actually nourish fruit even in winter and early spring. Well, folks, this was the spurge laurel, or Daphne laureola. Never, ever, ever eat the fruit of this toxic plant, the toxic fruit of this toxic plant. Stay tuned for a lot more fruit videos from the parks and forests of Germany. And don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe.